across. Will you comment?
All the people who rallied around me, who believed that I stood for something principled, I let them down. I let myself down.
This is all my fault. You wouldn't be in this mess if you didn't bribe that guy to get me out of jail.
And I'd do it again if I had to.
Darling, I'm going to say this only once, and I'll deny it the minute I leave this room. But the best decision you ever made was the day you walked away from me. In the past 20 years, you started your own foundation. You ran for governor. And you beat the bottle. You can beat this, too.
The facts remain that in the last 48 hours, I have lost my credibility. My foundation has lost 12 donors. Oh, and to top it all off, the state attorney wants to indict me on charges of bribery. So add jail to my long list of post-JR accomplishments.
Mama, we will beat this, okay?
Give me a couple of days to work the state attorney. I'll make sure that twit never presses charges.
Thank you. Thank you both. But I broke the law. And I wouldn't learn my lesson if I tried to squirm out of this.
That's why you have me, darling. I never learned my lesson. Gone wrong.
Mama. I'll call any bit, okay?
Oh. And one other thing, darling. Anne's pretty broken up over what happened with her and her daughter. She could use some of that strength of yours. Hope I'm not dropping by too late.
I already heard. Someone from the state attorney's office called. We both still have our contacts, apparently. JR, I don't know what you did, and I don't want to know, but I am very grateful.
Darling, if I can still throw my weight around this town after all the crap I pulled, then you'll bounce back just fine.
And that's all you're getting.
There's the gal I know.
If you can behave yourself, would you like to come in for some tea?
I thought you'd never ask.